Hello guys. It's 1978. We've just been informed that the Argentinians are launching a preemptive strike on us, the Chileans, here in the Beagle Sound. The Beagle crisis or conflict has become the Beagle War. They're just a minute or so away from us. Their air base is just a few miles down that road into the snow there. So we're gonna have to... Oh, here they come. Here they already come. God damn it. God damn it. Oh, they got one. Oh, shit. That's angry. That's angry. Planes, man. We need to. Get into the air before it's too late, man. Oh, he's gonna get a hard talking to when he gets lands. Let's get into the air before they blow us up. Come on, come on, the runway's almost over. Straight over me, man. We have to find some baddies to shoot at. We have to defend. There's one. Almost time to try and shoot them. Goddamn. Down with Fox 2. Oh. Did it? Come on. He lost. Yes! Got him. I'm using. I'm using the Sidewinder B's here, so there's no cheating. There's no P5 cheating here. They are rear aspect. Don't bend very well. Let's go get that guy. We did have a single F5 on a cap here, but I doubt he's here yet. We're actually loaded for ground attack because we planned on attacking them. Fox 2. We got him. Argentinians are brave people, ignoring their attackers to do their mission, just like they did or would do in the Falklands in a couple of years if we pretend this is real. One got shot down. We saw one get shot down by flak. There's a guy that's probably mine taking off. Where's the last guy? Where's the last guy? There's something. Is that him? We're of course unarmed with missiles at this point. No, that's a parachute. Okay. Are you guys shooting at something? Seems the attack is over. Seems like the attack is over. We did manage to save it. Our airfield is alive and well. We were lucky, indeed we were. They did not appear to have taken out much of the field. Yes, I'm slow. Okay, now the hard part. We have to retaliate. Attacking a pretty well defended airfield, actually. He's gonna get cold. The airfield is just down the road there. It's defended by SAM, AAA, radar guided AAA. Much nastiness indeed. Let's see, we are at 100 feet. That might be good enough. And for some reason, I lost the radar signal of the SAM site. That's not good. It's back. 200 feet is not enough. We need to be lower. Because I've tested it and the AI does get shot down at 200 feet. So we need to be ready. Communications.
Engage targets of opportunity.
Two, copy. Two, engaging air defenses.
Yes, please do. SAM launch.
Three, SAM launch. 12 o'clock.
please don't hit me. This is looking to be a good video. Please don't hit me, I don't want to start over. Be sneaky. It's over there. Have to cross the open water to get there. God damn it. There's not much I can do here. See shit, man. I'm just gonna bomb the crap out of this place. Let's get the fuck out of here, man. Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's hope we can fly. We're quite fast, yes indeed we are. Let's try and get out of the range of the AAA. Okay, we're out of the AAA range, I think. And let's go for the bomb. No, let's drop both the bombs. Please say you hit something important. I still have the AAA on my... What did you hit? What did you hit, my friend? Can't see shit. And of course the... snow also kills my FPS. Objective is to try and take out the Nope, they have not taken out the radar guided AAA. I'm out of here, man. I'm letting the super accurate AI do that. I'm not messing with that. I'm not gonna mess with AAA, radar guided AAA in this plane, in this visibility. I'm just not. Where's my fucking fuel, though? Fuel flow, fuel quantity, pounds. I have decent pounds. I'm tempted to try and check out the cheaty map, but I guess I shouldn't. Yeah, definitely affecting the FPS this note. Always has for me, no matter what headset I'm using. I'm just gonna.
Springfield 1, airborne.
They drop now. I'm gonna get shot because of that. Communications.
Flight. Engage targets of opportunity.
Yeah, about time. Oh, can't see fucking shit, man. Oh, there's the nastiness. Please hit the nastiness. Please hit the nastiness. Come on, hit the nastiness. Drop. Terrible FPS now. I don't want to attack with the nasty, nasty super gun down there. the AI just killed the nastiness. It would be so nice if it could kill the nastiness. Communications. Okay. And the other guy gets shot down. Man, look at that FPS. That's terrible FPS. Man, it's shaky, shaky. Hey, they finally got the Gepard. Or, you know. This is gonna overshoot a lot, isn't it? Probably hitting the water or something. Yeah, it just didn't do anything. Terrible, terrible attack for me. I don't think I have any ammo left either. It's because of that stupid Gepard, it completely dominated. It's so nasty.
Springfield 1, infantry
running in.
DCM at bullseye 241 for 350.
Oh, that's great. This is a bloody day for Argentina and Chile.
Springfield 1, descending triple D at bullseye 241 for 350.
Ah.
Get out of here, man. Sam at bullseye 241 for 350. Springfield 1.
No effect whatsoever.
At bullseye 241 for 350. Springfield 1. In from the west, engaging triple A at bullseye 241.
I think I might be leaking. That's probably why I'm so unbalanced. I have zero fuel on my in my left tank. The press must have taken a hit. 6,000 pounds in the or 600 pounds, I should say. 6,000 would be huge. That would be like a fully loaded. Fully loaded F-16, that, more or less. Yes, caution. Communications. Communications. I can never remember what it's called. Show map. I'm so terrible with name. Puerto Williams, yeah. Show cockpit. Show cockpit. Communications. So that was a terrible attack. Show cockpit. Communications. Communications. I'm not really sure why it does that.
Infield 1-1, inbound.
I don't know even where that fucking heading thing is on this plane. Horizon, where's the heading? guess it's that one. I'm heading east. That's a compass. What's the compass? It is on auto balance, so I'm guessing I'm just empty in that. Anyway, very successful mission, I must say. I did shoot down a couple of baddies, and I think I didn't hit anything with the communications.
In field, 1-1, request landing.
I'm just suddenly very low for some reason. Did I fly past it now? Of course I did. Where's that it? Ah, that's it. Show cockpit. Show cockpit. I'm at. That's probably gears down. Flaps full. I don't know the AOA on this thing, but need to have a bit more speed, I think. Yeah, 200 knots is not fast enough. I think there's definitely something wrong here. This does not feel like it has full power. This is a fantastic landing, I can tell you that. Oh, that's a hell of a steep landing I'm gonna do here. Hell of a steep landing. Whoa! That's a warbird landing for me, man. Ooh, that's terrible. Oh, that's terrible. Oh, I touched the thingy too hard.
Enfield 1-1, taxi to parking area.
Yeah, you want to see someone who's useless in this plane? That's me. Terrible, terrible. But I survived, at least. Bye-bye.